Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time. Welcome back to Young Mommy TV. This is Young Mommy TV. If today is your first time of coming around my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. Also, don't forget to put on the notification icon. So whenever I post a video, you will be the first to be notified. So today, guys, all the Hollywood haters, actress are celebrating Father's Day, like Tonto Dinke, Regina Daniel, Shoma, Davido, Assurance Baby, and Junior Pop, and Mercy Johnson. All of them are celebrating Father's Day. So today, guys, they wish themselves Father's Day, all the single mother that does not stay with their husband, and those that stay with their husband, they also wish their husband Father's Day. So happy Father's Day. Before I show you the video to where they were celebrating their Father's Day, let me first of all wish all the fathers happy Father's Day all over the world. Happy Father's Day, all the responsible and diligent father. God Almighty will surely bless you, enlarge all your pockets, so that you can be able to take care of your children, to take care of us. God Almighty will surely bless all the father. Bless them with hard work in Jesus' name. Amen. So guys, like I was saying before, I'm going to show you the place where Mercy Johnson, Regina Daniel and his husband, Junior Pop, and Tonto Dinke, where they celebrate their Father's Day. So guys, the first person that wished herself Happy Father's Day was actress Tonto Dinke. Tonto Dinke put on maid dress and she wished herself Happy Father's Day on her Instagram page. So guys, I'm going to show you how this actress addressed herself as a maid, as a role model in his son's life. So he said, Happy Father's Day to me. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. We do not take your love, strength, also selfishness for granted. You are celebrated today and always. And to the females who represent the role of a father in the life of their child or children, I say well done. We should learn how to do the job without it in our hearts. We should learn how to forgive, and so we can be blessed. Forgiveness does not reconcile recognition. For the sake of your child, your children, if the father decides to start paying the child, support and contribute emotionally. Do not stop them. So that is what actress Tonto Dinke said about Father's Day. And the second was Shoma, Davido, Assurance Baby. Baby, make you give me assurance. So this Assurance Baby wish herself Happy Father's Day on her Instagram page. So she was taking picture, making fun of herself, always putting smile on her face, even if Davido did not wish her, wish himself Happy Father's Day. So this girl decided to wish herself, and the other person was Junior Pop. Junior Pop wished himself Happy Father's Day. He dropped the video where he spent time play with the children, when he was helping his wife beating the children. So this Hollywood actor also wish himself Happy Father's Day. I so love this guy. This guy is so real. He does everything. He's so real. I so love, so much love this had to. So the next person was Regina Daniel and his millionaire husband Ned. So both of them was celebrating Father's Day, jubilating, celebrating, accolating. They was just enjoying themselves, the best moment of their life in the swimming pool. As you can see, this is Regina's son, the one he gave birth which it was last year, if I'm not mistaken, or this year. So this is the son, this is the husband, Ned, billionaire husband, spending time together with the simplest, with Regina's stepdaughter. So Regina and his stepdaughter, stepwife, enjoying in the swimming pool. They were celebrating Father's Day. Due to copyright, I could not able to play the video for you guys. So just bear with me. This is how Regina and his millionaire husband spend all the time, spend all their money, spend their life with the children. I'm so happy for Regina. As far as she's happy, I'm also happy for her, because it's not easy. Because I've been hearing some rumors that she wants to leave her marriage, she wants to divorce, but I did not pray such for her, because I don't know if she married because of love or because of money. That is not my business. So the next person is Mercy Johnson Okoje, aka MJO. So this MJO, we actually call her MJO, represents Mercy Johnson Okoje. Mercy Johnson Okoje and husband celebrate Father's Day with another star. With another style, they were just enjoying. They went to put the children to bed, so they were happy. They thought the children have already slept. So unfortunately, the children came out and said, "Mommy, we have not slept." So it was very funny. So the actress was like, "Ah, these children don't want to give me a breathing space." So I'm so happy today seeing them happy. So actress and this husband wish themselves happy Father's Day. Please let me just show you the video. Stay tuned, guys, and don't forget to subscribe, like, share. Just watch the video.